I spoke, I raised up my voice and I said that if I want to go to school, then I should not wait for someone else to come and speak for me, but I have to do it. I have to go and I have to do this campaign. And the Taliban, they targeted me, but they did a big mistake because at that time I was speaking up for girls in Pakistan, girls in Swat Valley, but now I'm speaking up for girls all around the world, girls in Nigeria, girls in Syria who are now deprived of this basic human right of education.